being attended by the medical staff and being helped off the track. Here comes Calleron. He was very, very upset. He clipped one of the jumps and just making his way around his Fala as well. But this is not good news for the Kiwi, and we've yet to get the extent of his injuries, obviously. And Tremana's got a great hole shot as they cleared the first jump. And now let's see what happens here. Kurt Pickard jumps and he gets a bump. He got a bump from Fala and wow, he drove his hip into the next jump.
Left shoulder, landed on his left shoulder there.
And as we know, the biggest enemy of bike ride, of biggest injury for bike riders is broken collarbones and dislocated shoulders. Crashes to the ground and the his opponent from Ecuador, Fala, was mixed up in that as well. He might have copped one there from the Ecuadorian. Now here's the point situation, and Kurt Pickard will have to go off to the next two.